scene here had changed. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. The station had changed. I was closer now. The payphone at the edge of the plaza was ringing again.
Maybe he was a victim. The cult, using his words. Or maybe he was the monster behind it all. Either way, Alice Wake, his ex, she knew things. It was there in her art for all to see. A cry for help. The darkness she'd witnessed. And that put her in danger.
Was Alice here? In the story?
Take care now.
And it is sweating in these suits, isn't it? Charlene, are you as comfortable as I am?
Thank you.
man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
Now, restless shadows block my way. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
FBI agent had come.
A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread.
Alan Wake.
Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress.
The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.